first East Conference team ever in league history that won fewer than two games against